Hi guys, how y'all been? Alright, it's your girl Ishi coming at you again with our next video. A short one, nothing long, nothing much to talk about. I just want to, you know, mention a few of my April favorites. So let me just get right into it. Alright, so one of my favorite nail polishes, it's Dusty Pink from NYX. Alright, so for all you guys who wanted to know, in my first couple of vids that I had on this nail polish, it's Dusty Pink in NYX. I didn't buy it in a store actually. It's a friend of mine at work who sells NYX products. She brought some nail polishes and, oh yeah, I went crazy. I know I say I like makeup hair, but I went real freaking crazy with the nail polish. Alright, so this was one of the colors that I bought, Dusty Pink. Another color that I bought, it's this, another NYX in Lapice, L-A-P-I-S. And the color actually comes off so much like the nail polish Rihanna had on in the What's My Name video with Drake. Yeah. So I'm not too sure what color it was she had on, but this color is like the closest to it, and yeah, I really love this color. So those were two of my nail polish favorites for the month of April. Another favorite for the month of April, you all know I was raving like hell and still raving about this Wet n Wild 511B. I love it. That's what I have on right now. I really love this color. And of course, on top of that, my lip crack forever, ever, 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 it's the NYX lip gloss in peach. Yeah, gosh, you know, every video I just always be talking about that. It's like crazy. And one of my favorite blushes for the month of April was this Arista blush in Wild Orchid, and this is the color. Yeah. So yeah, that was the favorites for the month of April. I bought a couple of stuff, nothing much. I bought this NYX Studio Perfect Photo Loving Primer, and this, I think they say, apply before the foundation for an unbelievably smooth complexion. So I'll try it and see if it's as good as they stated here. So I bought this. I bought a Maybelline Fit Me Foundation in 355, and when I tested it out, yeah, it working out real nice with my skin. It like it morphing with me. It good. So I'll try it out total and see how it would work out. And well, I bought this NYX eyebrow cake powder, and they say it's for those movie star eyebrows. We'll see if I look like a movie star. Yeah. So this is how it looks here, and this is the inside. So I got a wand, eyebrow wand, and I got an eyebrow brush, and I think you have to dip it in that. I don't know. It's in dark brown. I will pick up on what to do, cause I ain't too familiar with this, but I buy it to try it to see how it will work out. I also bought two glitter gels from a friend in work. Her sister is actually one of the talked about and most popular makeup artists in Trinidad and Tobago right now. So her sister works with me, and she brought some glitter gels at work, and I bought two. So one is in blue and the other is in pink, and it's for your eye. So I can't wait to try this to see how it will be looking. Right, and well, the last thing is a total face brush from e.l.f. A normal brush, and that's about it. So actually I'm gonna go see Avengers right now. I really want to see Avengers on it for tour. Gosh, I really love Thor. He's the sexiest man in the whole thing. I must have watched Thor the movie must about 5 times, because I swear the man hot. Let me do. Don't get me started with tour. But yeah, you're real hot. Right, so I'm going to see that ticket in, and I'll tell Ollie about Toy Folly and see it as yet. God damn, man, hot. So again, I'll just ask you all, subscribe to me up above, put your comments down below, and you could follow me on Twitter. It's at Trini Beauty, BEAUTEE. You could go on and follow my blog. It's makeuplover2002.blogspot.com, and you could go on my Facebook page and like it, Makeup A Girl's BFF. And yeah, that's about it. So I'm going and check out Avengers. I keep saying Thor. I'm going and check out Avengers and see how it will be, and maybe I'll tell Olia how it was in my next video. Yeah. So until next time, guys, thanks for the love, thanks for the support, subscribe, and do all the thing, alright? So, bye!